Trevor Rosenthal, he waited to spring training here, but he gets a pretty decent contract. A 1-year, $11 million deal for the veteran Rosenthal. He'll turn 31 this season, the former one-time All-Star. And Rosenthal, he's bounced around the league the last few seasons, but he's still a quality reliever. And I think he's got a good chance to be the Oakland Athletics closer this season. And the A's, they've beefed up this bullpen the last couple days now, re-signing Yermichael Petit, signing Sergio Romo to a deal, and now Trevor Rosenthal to close out their off-season moves here, heading into spring training. And in 2018, Rosenthal, he didn't play. He came back in the 2019 season, and he was with Washington and Detroit, and he had a pretty horrible season, to be honest, was Rosenthal. 0-1 with a 13.5 ERA, 22 games, 15 in the third inning, 17 strikeouts, and a 2.413 whip. But last season he found it was Rosenthal between the Kansas City Royals and the San Diego Padres, and he really cashed in and got a huge deal here. Last year, I believe he signed a minor league deal in the offseason, and he was holding out the rest of this season to get a major league deal, and he did with the $11 million. So last year, like I said, between Kansas City and the Padres, he was 1-0 with a 1.90 ERA, 23 games appeared in, 23 innings for Rosenthal, 38 strikeouts, and an 0.845 whip. And with the San Diego Padres, he was 1-0 with a 0 ERA in 9 games appeared in 10 innings. So Rosenthal, he was lights out last season. What a difference it was from 2019 to 2020 with him, with the low ERA. I know it was a small sample size, but obviously a lot of teams looked at him. But he went to the highest bidder here, and he wanted to close, and that's why he chose the A's, probably over the Mets. Or the Mets, they're still believing in Edwin Diaz for whatever reason. But Rosenthal, he could get the job done, and the projections for him this season, a 3-3 record with a 4.81 ERA, 7 saves, 66 strikeouts in 58 innings, and a 1.362 whip for Rosenthal. As far as fantasy baseball goes, if this guy's going to be the closer here for Oakland, he's a player I'm going to target in the 12th to the 15th round. I believe the Oakland Athletics, they still could have a good season, even though they lost a couple free agents in Marcus Semien and Liam Hendricks. This team, they always find a way to win games. Their closes, they're usually pretty solid. And I think this closer role, it's going to be between Trevor Rosenthal or Sergio Romo, who signed with them the other day. So if you didn't see that Sergio Romo video, go check that one out as well, where I explain his fantasy value and what he could bring to Oakland. But Rosenthal, it's a good move for him. It's a good move for the A's. It's a 1-year deal. Rosenthal gets his money, his chance to close, and a chance to get back on the free agent market next season. So Trevor Rosenthal, we'll see what he could do for the A's. And if he becomes a closer and has fantasy value here in the upcoming 2021 season.